get your legs under you, feet flat. You're getting that toe down again. Good. There you go. A minute there, you were using your upper body to rise. Your upper body doesn't do anything. It's just quiet and balanced. All right, then back to the jog again. Right rein a little bit instead of pulling your hand higher. Your body looks all twisted, contorted when you're coming through there. Some of that's that desire to get too heavy on that left side. You need to get on that right side a little more. We've been talking about that. Pretend you're going to dismount on the right side of it. You're going to actually get off on that side. There you go. And just kind of do that frequently. Every now and then, just kind of step into